selection mystery, Tom Bugg has been named for the Casey Demons. The quirk of the Anzac Day Round schedule has created mystery around the makeup of Melbourne's team for Tuesday night's blockbuster against Richmond. Off the back of the Demon 67-point hiding at the hands of Hawthorn, Bernie Vince, Jeff Garlett, Tom Bugg, and Bayley Fritsch have all been named in an extended squad for the KC Demons. The VFL side is scheduled to play Richmond on Sunday at 2 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time at Punt Road Oval. All four played in the loss to the Hawks. Garlett was the Demon's lowest possession getter with just 5 disposals. Vince had 13 touches and laid 3 tackles, while Bugg registered 19 disposals and laid 6 tackles. Youngster Fritsch had 14 disposals at 71.4% efficiency. Notably, Jaden Hunt and Billy Stretch are listed as outs for the Demons VFL team, and could be in contention to move up to the senior side. Hunt was sensationally dropped to the VFL ahead of the Round 3 clash with North Melbourne, with coach Simon Goodwin citing pressure for positions at the time. The defender was best on field in Casey's 16-point win over Werribee last weekend. Wingman Stretch hasn't played a senior game so far this year, but impressed with 22 disposals in the VFL and is pushing his case hard for a senior spot. Melbourne's main training session is on Saturday, but the club had to submit its VFL squad on Thursday. However, AFL.com.au understands the positions of the 4 players from last week's AFL side named above are very much up for discussion. The Demons match committee will meet after Saturday's session. Melbourne faces the reigning premiers on Tuesday night at 7:25 p.m. Australian Eastern Standard Time in what is fast becoming a traditional Anzac Day Eve clash at the MCG. Teams for the AFL game will be named on Monday evening.